two prisoners being held in a guard post to the southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyabadipur. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place.
Way to the guard post. Watch yourself.
Thank you. Dermatomes. What's the cause? Who There's some friendly.
Of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
There's a Pequod on station at LZ.
Two targets in quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them and would have eliminated them eventually, but we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examine the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English was one of them. Boss, about Eli. I'd heard that one product of the Les Enfants Terribles project went missing in Africa. The age would be about right. Now, I'm not saying I think it's Eli, but I want to run a genetic test all the same. Don't worry, I'll have it done without him noticing. The test may take some time, but I'll tell you as soon as we have the results. Are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt. reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid. High ground. Looks perfect for reconning the village. That's the village the boy soldiers have taken over. It was deserted. Seems they're using it as their base of operations. The targets are there. Look carefully. Extract him. Gently. Thank you. Colonel's brother. He's number two. Get him out of there, boss.
Roger.
That prisoner doesn't look like the target. Complete. Great work. Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the renegade platoon, and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care. Boss, we have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper. Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely. But we couldn't find any adults. It doesn't seem to mature in the body, like a sporganum. We don't know the route of infection, or what causes symptoms to develop.
Boss, you remember seeing these symptoms before?
bodies floating around in the oil facility, the bedridden test subjects at the Devil's House, this epidemic looks just like what we've seen on our hunt for Cypher.
So this is the weapon of mass destruction Cypher was working on in Africa.
Boss, the situation is urgent. We need to quarantine the infected and contain the pathogen. Priority now is to prevent more casualties. But the problem is, how do we tell who's infected? During the incubation period, we have no way of knowing who's clean. You'll have to try and guess who's infected before they go symptomatic and quarantine them. That'd be easy if we just knew the route or vector of the infection. From now on, if you even suspect a staff member's infected, use your iDroid to order them into quarantine. Given the situation, the men won't submit to quarantine just because I or the medical team tell them to. But they will listen to you. Of course, it's just a temporary measure until we find a permanent solution. But at least they'd be in solitary isolation so they won't infect each other and we get the mental care they need. If we do nothing, we'll only lose more people. We have no choice.